This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Sander Martin Sandy Levin, born September 6, 1931, is an American politician who has served in the United States House of Representatives since 1983, representing Michigan's 9th Congressional District. Levin, a member of the Democratic Party from Michigan, is the ranking member on the House Ways and Means Committee. He was chairman of the Ways and Means Committee from 2010 to 2011. Levin's district, numbered as the 12th District from 1983 to 2013, includes many of Detroit's northern and northeastern suburbs, such as Mount Clemens, Royal Oak, Clinton Township, Warren, Ferndale, Fraser, Sterling Heights, East Point, and St. Clair Shores. He is the older brother of former U.S. Senator Carl Levin. Contents 1. Early life, education, and early political career. 2. U.S. House of Representatives. 21. Elections. 22. Committee assignments. 3. Personal life. 4. Electoral history. 5. References. 6. Further reading. 7. External links. Early life, education, and early political career. Levin was born in Detroit, Michigan, the son of Bess Nay Levinson and Saul R. Levin. He graduated from Central High School in Detroit, received a bachelor's degree from the University of Chicago in 1952, a master's degree in international relations from Columbia University in 1954, and a law degree from Harvard Law School in 1957. After developing a private law practice, Levin served in the Michigan Senate from 1965 to 1970, and was Senate Minority Leader 1969-1970. He made unsuccessful campaigns for Governor of Michigan in 1970 and 1974, losing to Republican William Milliken. He was a Fellow of the Harvard Kennedy School in 1975. From 1977 through 1981, he was Assistant Administrator of the Agency for International Development. U.S. House of Representatives elections in 1982. Incumbent Democratic U.S. Congressman William Broadhead decided not to run for re-election, instead making an unsuccessful run for governor. Levin won the Democratic primary in Michigan's 17th congressional district with 49% of the vote, which at that time included northwestern Detroit as well as parts of Macomb and Oakland counties. Levin subsequently won this 1982 general election with 67% of the vote. He typically won re-election with at least 56% of the vote since then, exceptions being 1992 and 1994 elections. After the 1990 United States Census, his district was renumbered as the 12th District and lost its share of Detroit in 1992. He narrowly defeated businessman and Vietnam War veteran John Papageorge 53% to 46% in a 1994 rematch. Levin again defeated this same opponent, during the midst of the Republican Revolution, 52% to 47%. Then again in 1996, Levin defeated Papageorge by a larger margin in a third rematch, 57% to 41%. In 1998, Levin won re-election against Republican nominee Leslie A. Tuma, 56% to 42%. In 2000, Detroit metro area businessman Bart Barron gained the endorsement of the United Auto Workers Union, but Levin still managed to win re-election with 64% of the vote. The 2000s redistricting added heavily Democratic Southfield and Mount Clemens to the district, and he has won re-election in every election with at least 61% of the vote since then. 2012. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Michigan, 2012 section. Royal Oak, and Troy, but former portions were moved over into the adjacent 11th District to the west to now include Southfield Township, Beverly Hills, Bloomfield Township, Birmingham, and portions of Royal Oak. Committee Assignments. Committee on Ways and Means Ranking Member. Subcommittee on Trade Ranking Member. Subcommittee on Income Security. Levin took over as chairman of the Ways and Means Committee on March 4, 2010, when Charles B. Rangel of New York stepped aside in due to a number of ethics violations. Levin served as chairman until January 2011 and currently serves as the committee's ranking member. Personal life. His wife of 50 years, Vicki Schlaffer, died on September 4, 2008. They had 4 children, Andy, Jennifer, Madeline, and Matthew, and 10 grandchildren in a private ceremony in July 2012. Levin married Pamela Cole, age 61, a Pennsylvania State University psychology professor who studies emotional development. They met through his late wife Vicki Cole, and Levin worked to create a fund in her name for young professionals researching early childhood development. Levin comes from a family that has long been prominent in Michigan politics. His younger Brother Carl Levin was the state's senior senator until his retirement in January 2015. His uncle, Theodore, was a federal judge. His first cousin, Charles, was a Michigan Supreme Court justice. After serving as a Michigan Court of Appeals judge, another first cousin, Joseph Levin, was a candidate for the U.S. House of Representatives. His son, Andy, was the 2006 Democratic candidate for the Michigan Senate in the 13th Senate District, losing in a tight race to John Papageorge. Electoral history. Michigan's 17th Congressional District, results 1982-1990 year Democratic votes. Sander Levin 105,031 76%, Calvin Williams 30,879 22%, Charles Martel Independent 1,477 1% 1988, Sander Levin 135,493 70%, Dennis Flesland 55,197 29%, Charles Hahn Libertarian 2,333 1% 1990, Sander Levin 92,205 70%, Blaine Langford 40,130%. Michigan's 12th Congressional District, results 1992-2010 year Democratic votes. Third party party votes. 46% Charles Hahn Libertarian 2,751 1% R.W. Montgomery Natural Law 1,724 1% 1994 Sander Levin 103,508 52% John Papageorge 92,762 47% Jerome White No Party Affiliation 1,386 1% Eric Anderson Natural Law 1,340 1% 1996 Sander Levin 133,436 57% John Papageorge 94,235 41% Albert Titran Libertarian 3,101 1% Gail Petrosoff Natural Law 1,691 1% 1998 Sander Levin 105,824 56% Leslie Tuma 79,619 42% Albert Titran Libertarian 2,813 1% Fred Rosenberg Natural Law 1,172 1% 2000 Sander Levin 157,720 64% Bart Barron 78,795 32% Thomas Ness Green 4,137 2% Andrew Licuro Libertarian 3,630 1% Fred Rosenberg Natural Law 887 0% 2002 Sander Levin 140,970 68% Harvey Dean 61,502 30% Dick Gatch Libertarian 2,694 1% Stephen Revis U.S. Taxpayers 1,362 1% 2004 Sander Levin 210,827 69% Randall Schaefer 88,256 29% Dick Gatch Libertarian 5,051 2% 2006 Sander Levin 168,494 71% Randall Schaefer 62,689 26% Andrew Licuro Libertarian 3,259 1% Jerome White No Party Affiliation 1,862 1% Art Myatt Green 1,735 1% 2008 Sander Levin 225,094 72% Bert Koppel 74,565 24% John Vico Libertarian 4,767 2% Les Townsend U.S. Taxpayers 4,076 1% William Opalicki Green 3,842 1% 2010 Sander Levin 124,671 61% Don Volerich 71,372 35% Julia Williams Green 3,038 1% Leonard Schwartz Libertarian 2,342 1% Les Townsend U.S. Taxpayers 2,285 1% Michigan's 9th Congressional District, results 2012 year Democratic votes. Votes. Don Volerich 114,760 34% Jim Fulner Libertarian 6,100 2% Julia Williams Green 4,708 1% Les Townsend U.S. Taxpayers 2,902 1% 2014 Sander Levin 136,342 60% George Bricco 81,470 36% Gregory Cresswell Libertarian 4,792 2% John McDermott Green 3,153 1% References Carrot MI District 17 D Primary Race, August 3, 1982. Our Campaigns Retrieved December 21, 2011. December 21, 2011. 2010 Levin as Acting Chair of Ways and Means Panel Washington Post retrieved March 4, 2010. Congressman Sandy Levin Official U.S. House Site Sander Levin for Congress Sander Levin at DEMOS United States House of Representatives proceeded. Succeeded. Proceeded. John Molinar R. Dan Kildee D. Fred Upton R. Tim Wahlberg R. Mike Bishop R. Sander Levin D. Candace Miller R. David Trott R. Debbie Dingell D. John Conyers D. Brenda Lawrence D. Other States Delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California Colorado Connecticut Delaware Florida Georgia Hawaii Idaho Illinois Indiana Iowa Kansas Kentucky Louisiana Maine Maryland Massachusetts Michigan Minnesota Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party VE Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise Other members, Abraham Adderholt Alan Amash Amadei Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostony Brady Bratt Bridenstein M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballart Dold Donovan Duffy J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves. S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson. Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly. P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis. MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Molinar Mooney